I'm Ben Kok. I have my own company. I'm on my own. It's called Bangkok Acoustic Consulting, so it's very clear what I'm doing, I hope. Today I had a presentation about acoustic awareness. More likely about that I want that somebody who's entering a room is not aware of the acoustics. But that means that the acoustics are right, not annoying, and just doing what they do. If somebody notices the acoustics in a room, most of the time that will be an identification of a problem. So I want to create acoustic awareness, particular in the design stage. If we design a room properly with all aspects, sound isolation to the environment, the room acoustics, anything that goes into the room, then the acoustics will result as being nice. If we do that together with the architect from very early on in the design stage, the architect is able to create a design that he likes from an aesthetical point of view and that gives good result from an acoustic point of view. This was my second presentation at the Audio Forum, because I did the same about, I did a presentation on speech intelligibility about 5 years ago. What I've noticed is that the room is really packed. There's a lot of audience, more than last time. The audience is very interesting. A lot of people jumped on me after the presentation, wanted to know more, sharing their views on the problem. So it was really something that addressed an interest of the audience in this room. So that's a good thing.